you all, let him go! Keep back in! Yeah!
What's going on YouTube? We got another video for you guys today. I just got off of work good, so we're over here to Darlington Fitness World. We got a good workout today I got planned, or at least a bench session anyway. Over the last two or three weeks, I've started trying to get my bench back up, focus a little more on strength. And I started out as I would, as usual, with some volume sets. So in my first week back trying, I just put 225 on the bar, seen how many reps I could do. And I did 12 reps on the first two sets, which was really good considering I haven't done that in a long time. And I also paused the last rep on one of them. So that made me feel really good. And I said, hey, this is going to be my starting point for strength training since it went so well. So the week after that, I did 235 for two sets of 10. And here we are today. I'm going to try 245 for a set of 10. May not go two sets of 10 just because I don't want to fry myself. But I would like to see if I could do 245 for 10. Not sure. I feel like I should be able to just by the way the first set of 235 went last week. I've even thought about putting on 250, but I don't know if I'll push it that far. But if today goes well and 245 for a 4x10 happens, then we'll probably drop it down to 225. For the next three sets and just try to do three sets of 10 there. We'll just see how much volume my body can stand. And then next week we'll come back and I'll probably do 255 for a 4x7. Just decrease the reps a little bit and continue going up in weight. But we'll see how it goes today. I'm excited about it. I'm glad to finally have a good lift planned, you know, instead of bouncing all over the place and not really knowing where you're at. Anyways, we got Charlie on the way. She's going to be helping me. She's going to be working out with me, help motivate me, and we're going to get changed up, start getting warmed up, and let's see if we can knock this 245 for a set of 10 out. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. We'll see y'all at the bench press. All right, guys, we got the good bench at 6:30 in Darlington. That's a very rare occasion on a Monday for chest day. But we got Charlie over here with me. She's going to try to go up a little bit. She's trying to get her bench up as well. Ain't that right? Trying to get that bench up, huh? She getting kind of strong. I'm trying to keep her moving up. But I ain't gonna show too many warm-ups because I only got 70% on my camera. I'm feeling great, my joints feel good, elbows feel good, so we'll see how that goes. So I'll probably start showing y'all the benches around 225 or so. Let's get it, baby, I'm hyped. Again, I feel like I was a little off balance. I'm used to the bench that I can bring it over my chest and break it versus having to pull it off of me or pull it off the rack from behind me. That might have messed me up a little bit, but I ain't gonna make no excuses. That was really good. It means a lot of good things for moving up in strength training. It means we're getting closer back where we were at, my strongest point. So maybe should have tried 250 for a 10, but we'll be happy with 245 sets of 10. 245 for a set of 10, and so now we're going to move on to 225 to see what we can do with the volume and finish out the bench session. See, my muscles are still burning from that first set. Took about a 3-minute rest. So we're hammering at 225, trying to get a set of 10 right here. Let's go.
happy with that, because last week, well, the first week whenever I did another set with 225 for 10, goes into his body and make it through. That was the first set. So we'll see if we can knock out two more sets like that. I'm going to hold off on recording the third set since my battery's low. Let's see how the last one goes.
All right, guys, we got the fourth set right here. I made it through the third set. 10. I'm even more exhausted than I was last time I saw, but we're going to push through right here. Let's get 10 right here. Push out 10.
I wanted to go for the 10, but I ambushed spot and I was scared I was gonna drop it on my neck. I'm happy with that. Nine reps in the fourth set, considering 3 weeks ago we got 225 for two sets of 12. So 2 weeks just going up a strength training, we've already improved a lot. So I'm gonna stick to the program and keep building this bench up. Let's go to the rest of the workout.
Alright guys, that's going to wrap up the workout. That was super solid and really happy to be able to post that workout. I love it when stuff goes as planned. You know, that's a good thing about working out too, is you can kind of prepare your mind, or strength training I should say, you can kind of prepare your mind throughout the day for hitting a certain goal. You know, all day long I've been thinking about, gotta hit 245 for 10, gotta hit 245 for 10. And you think about it so much, it starts to feel normal, you know, and it kind of calms your nerves a little bit. You know, you're expecting it, and it happens, you know. And I'm not saying you should go in all day at work and be like, oh, I gotta get 350 for 10, and your max is 275, you know. It won't work out like that. But I don't know, maybe if you got positive enough and enough energy around you could do it. But anyway, solid workout, solid bench press session.
Really shows that my strength is going back up just over the last 3 weeks, so I have high expectations for what's to come in the future as long as I stay true to this type of style of training, gradually progressing up, and hopefully soon we'll be hitting a PR above 350. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Y'all stay tuned for more content. If you like this video, please leave a like and a comment. It means so much to me and it helps me out a ton. Let's reach as many people as we can and help motivate. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see y'all in the next one.